Hello students, welcome back to my grammar class. In this class, we are going to solve book by exercise of action words. Okay, in the video, we will talk about the book by exercise. Okay, we will action words are find out. Okay, solve the action words. Now, have you remember what is an action word? Yes, I taught you in the previous video, right? Previous video, we will talk about the action word and importance of the action words. So, shall we recall once? Action words are words that describe actions. Actions are பத்தி சொல்றது actually பத்தி describe பண்ற ஒரு word தான் action word. Okay? They tell us what people, animals or persons, things do. Okay? Then their action words are also known as doing words. See here. Action words. Action words are words that describe about an action. It is also known as doing words. Okay, and then they tell what people, place or things, animals do. Okay, shall we see few examples? See here, for example, you are going to find out what an action I am doing. Okay, shall we start? See here. What I am doing? Yes, I am eating. Eat is an action word. Play with that. Now what I am doing? Yes, I am reading. So, read is an action word. Now see here. What I am doing? Yes, I am writing. Okay, play with that. Now, yes, I am dancing. So, dance is an action word. Okay, clear with that. See here. Action words are words that describe an action. Have a bottom line, ma? Yes, these are all actions, right? So, these are the words which comes under in the action words. And we know that action words is also known as doing words. And they tell us what people do. Action word. Clear with that. Okay, have you understood what is an action words? See here. Now, we are going to show book back exercise. Shall we start? See here. First one, I see a little bird. Second one, the bird is swinging on a tree. Third one, I talk to the bird. Fourth, the bird comes to me. Fifth one, the bird eats a piece of bread. Okay, have you noticed that this is like a story? Okay, good story, but it will come full of three quarters. Now we are going to read again and we are going to find out what story it is. Shall we start? See here. I saw a little bird. The bird is swinging on a tree. Then I talk to the bird. The bird comes to me. The bird eats a piece of bread. Now, one little paravai paathen. The bird is swinging on a tree. And the tree is the bird is the park. I talk to that bird. Now, go to the bird with a paste. The bird comes to me. Now, paste the bird is the bird. The bird eats a piece of bread. And the piece of bread puts the bird in the soft and thin point. Okay? Have you understood the story? See here. Now, we have 50 paravai paatha. And the paravai in the middle of the field of the araga of the part of the day. And the bird in the base in the bird in the end of the day. And the bird in the end of piece of bread puts the piece of bread in the soft and thin point. Okay? Clear with that. Now, we are going to identify. Now we are going to circle the action words in these sentences. First sentence, I see a little bird. Now ஒரு குட்டி பறவை பார்த்தேன். So, பார்த்தேன்னும்போது, it is an action word. Okay, clear with that. So, பார்க்கிறதுன்னுமா, it is an action word. Clear with that. Second one, the bird is singing on a tree. அந்த பேர்ட் வந்து அந்த ட்ரீல உட்கார்ந்து பாட்டு பாடிட்டு இருந்தது பாட்டு பாடிட்டு இருந்தது அப்படின்னு சொல்லும் போது இட் இஸ் அன் ஆக்ஷன் வேர்ட் ஒரு ஆக்ஷன் வந்து நடக்குதா சோ சீக பேர்ட் பாருங்க ஒரு ஆக்ஷன் ஆகும் நோ சிங்கிங் எஸ் இட் இஸ் அன் ஆக்ஷன் மரம் ட்ரீஸ் மரம் ரைட் மரம் ஒரு ஆக்ஷன் ஆமா நோ இந்த சென்டென்ஸ் செய்யுது ஆக்ஷன் எஸ் பாட்டு பாடுறது ஒரு ஆக்ஷன் நடக்குதாங்க சோ த வேர்ட் விச் சிங் இஸ் அ ஆக்ஷன் So singing is an action verb. Clear with that? Look at the third one. I talk to the bird. Naanga paravai kitta pesanam. So here, see here. I is there? I is an action verb? No. Bird action verb ama illa. See here. But look at this talk. Talk na enna ama? Yes, talk na pesanam. So pesanam or action verb? Mandra or action dana? So adu enna varum? Yes, it is an action verb. Clear with that? Look at the fourth one. The birds comes to me. And the birds வந்து எங்க வந்துது அப்படினு சொல்லும்போது that is an action. இப்ப நான் இப்ப நடந்து போறேனா I am going towards that side. Then I am coming back. So இப்ப நான் இது ஒரு ஆக்சன் நம்ம நான் ஆக்சன் பண்ணனா so comes comes in the word yes that is an action. Here the bird comes to me. The bird அந்த birds பறந்து எங்க வந்துது நடந்து அது பறந்து வருதுலமா அது ஒரு ஆக்சன் தானே So see here next one, fifth one. The bird eats a piece of bread. And the bird was there. A piece of bread. Soft, didn't it? Here, bird is an action word. No. A piece? No. Bread? No. That is not an action word. But see here, eats. Eats like that, ma. Soft, didn't it? So here, that is an action word. Okay. Okay, students. Have you understood these examples? See here. What is an action word? Yes, an action word are words that describe about an action. ஒரு word வந்து action பத்தி describe பண்ணுச்சுனா அதுதான் action word. For example, see here. I told you before. See here. What is this? This is an action. Yes, I'm sleeping. And then what is this? Yes, I'm eating. Then I'm reading, writing. These are all action words. So then action words are also known as doing words. See here. Okay, students, have you understood all these action words? See you next video. Thank you.